Dear friends, you are requested to subscribe our channel by pressing the subscribe button and also press the bell icon and the like button to get our daily notifications and updates of our channel.
West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee has confirmed that she'll be meeting Prime Minister Narendra Modi tomorrow. She said that she'll be taking up issues surrounding West Bengal, such as the need for pending funds from the centre as well as changing the state's name. The meeting between the two leaders has heated up the political scenario in West Bengal, as Mamata Banerjee has been one of the harshest critics of the BJP and Modi. Asian Games gold-medallist Amit Panghal and Commonwealth Games silver winner Manish Kaushik advanced to the quarterfinals of the World Men's Boxing Championship after clinching comprehensive wins here on Tuesday. The second-seeded Panghal, the reigning Asian champion, won legs up against Filipino Carlo Palom, who had lost to Panghal in the semi-finals of the Asian Games in Jakarta last year. Palom defeated Korea's Jo Se-hyung in an unanimous verdict in his pre-quarterfinal bout. Panghal was the first to take the ring for India, and in a contest which didn't have much of action to start with, he set the ball rolling by using his left hooks to good effect in the opening round.